Hello and welcome to my reaction to episode 85 of Yu Yu Hakusho. Kurama beat Togo the Elder pretty easily. And I think that's it. That's about it, yeah. Next, there's Itsuki, I think it's called, and Sensui left. So yeah, that's not much. I'm trying to think if there was any other one that we didn't know about, but no, I think that's it. We should be at the final fight. So Yu Yu Hakusho episode 85. Kiss anime version, there is no kiss anime intro. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Which is probably a mistake. If he's not dead, that always means that he has a chance to come back. I mean, even if he dies, you know what I mean? As I said last episode, just fucking kill him. For this guy. What was that? Okay, but why? Because he still needs his ability. Whose power is this? Him? Okay. Interesting. Okay, he wants a 1-1. Makes sense. I guess Quenma is still going. Interesting place. Subspace. Okay. Light something. Shadow and okay. Okay. Because he missed, or was it on purpose? That's the question. I mean, that's a very relatable reason. Not even joking. It didn't even say what. Then you've done pretty good. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so that gave a reason to just have them be a reaction character to what's going on. Don't know. The leaves look make it look a bit silly. What? Kind of look like Toguro now. That was pretty cool. Okay. I mean, we're finally at the fight, and I'm still not hype about it. Damn, okay. I mean, now, I guess we've gone through the fact that now he's got his resolve, thanks to her. So he's a full serious Yusuke. Okay. Okay. I mean, that's the one of the things that's been bothering me. Like, at no point was he really established to be that much stronger than Yusuke or anything like that. Not like Toguro. That's one of the reasons I'm not so hyped for it, you know, it's like the build-up for this wasn't that great, I feel. Okay. So what was what was the ball for? Was going to say that too. Okay, experience then. Oh, yeah, moving your head along inside it. I mean, it's not bullshit. It's a thing that UFC fighters actually do, some of them. Moving your head alongside the punch to take less damage. Damn, that's some strategizing for Yusuke. Pretty unexpected. Yeah, I think I'm starting to feel like Sensui might not actually be the real main villain of this. Maybe like some crazy demon will come out and that will be the real final boss. Or maybe he's gonna transform, I don't know. Are you a Kappa? Yeah, of course. Yeah, no, that's not how it works. That's not how clothes work. You don't just get buff after taking off your clothes. Fair enough. So you've taken off your shirt and now you've powered up. Is that it? I guess. But I've got to be honest, I'm still not hype about it. Let's listen to this again. I mean, I like the song. It's a pretty good song. I'd call it city pop, but I have no idea. This is not my kind of music. So I don't actually know genre for it. But yeah, it's not bad. I like it. And I do like this like a photo theme that they're using, picture theme. Man, my pronunciation theme sim. I can't fucking pronounce it. I think you know what I mean. Them. Nah, I don't know how to pronounce it in English, it's hard. There's just some word like that that just don't roll off the tongue very well when English is not your native language. Sorry about that. So yeah. I guess I don't really want to repeat myself, but yeah, I'm not hyped for it. And thinking back on it, the build up for this arc was definitely the weakest one so far. I didn't really pay attention to it before, but now that I think about it, we're at the final fight, I think, and I'm barely hype. And I'm thinking back on why that is, why I was hyped for the Dark Tournament and Toguro. Yeah, there wasn't many good build up. It's just like we mostly just fought those guys without I'm trying to think how to explain this. I'm not the best with words, as I'm sure you've noticed. It's not for lack of vocabulary, it's just I'm not good with explaining stuff that's in my head. But yeah, I don't know how to explain it. It's fuck. I'll think about it, and I guess I'll try to explain myself in the next one. So yeah, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.